Hello, my eclipses. I'm Lunori Emmer, and welcome back to
Uncharted 4.
Last time was an hour-long episode.
Woohoo!
Oh god, that episode. After recording that episode, I was like, I'm gonna play for a little. That episode took a lot out of me. To be honest, I think it could have been split into two. Like, if you haven't seen it, go watch it. Yeah, it's an hour long. Really. You could. It wasn't a terrible episode. I did die to gravity a lot. Like, after you find King Henry Avery's or a tomb of his, supposedly, they could have ended that chapter there, and then the next chapter could have been like... But anywho, so, we found out that... Avery's tomb didn't have him in there, nor treasure, and it's leading to... So, let's continue, shall we? So, oh man, I could, if I knew that, I would have talked over that. This loading is taking so, long. I hope it's almost done. If I sound tired or groggy, that's because...
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing.
Oh, it's just... Okay.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long.
Famous last words.
Treasure! I have missed a... I've missed a shit ton of treasure. If you want to go see a playthrough that gets all the treasures, by the time you see this, it... Oh, okay. But go watch Jesse Cox. He is getting all the treasures from what I know because he's a...
It's okay, it's holding, come on.
And I'm just here for a story. I'm not really here for... Yeah, you get... I'm not really...
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha ha ha. Not bad.
Jump! If you fell, I would have been. They should be wearing this. God, their hands must be fucking cold. Still blasting away.
No. Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
Talk too soon.
This is elaborate.
You could say that.
Found another. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa.
Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test.
trial?
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me.
There's a hole in my bucket, dear Liza. There's a hole in my bucket, dear Liza. A hole.
Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
Let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas. There we go. Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
So white is on the left end. Wait. There. Oh, yeah, no, it's over.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Think that's it?
Then you could try pulling the switch.
I could. That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Of course.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Not reaching into that felt like brain eye cat? Wet cat? So if you've noticed by now, this series is the other day because I'm not saying as fast as possible. If I could upload, I would love to upload two videos. More than two is at most, if I get to the point, three, but no more than three. I just looked at a YouTube channel. He puts up six videos in a day.
Okay.
That's a little too much. Broken bridge. Three is enough. Good guess. In my opinion.
Way up.
But six?
Hey, can you get to that ladder?
Sure thing.
That's way too excessive.
Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Probably treasure.
Follow me.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure. Probably, there's probably more just double checking. Over.
Yeah, they're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here.
They see me rolling.
There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
Can it? See some light through here.
Did we just come from? Yes. Okay. It's just a looping path. Okay, good to know. Maybe. There might.
Catacombs.
That makes sense. I mean, we're under a cathedral.
Little rat. Death drop.
Hold on. Listen. No new finds to
report. Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the dynamite. They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the
cross. But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Wait. You think she was right, though? About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
Now, those two would be a very powerful couple.
What they were talking about.
There's got to be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Looks like the way.
Don't mind me.
Did I miss? I missed two treasures. Oh my god. This is why I'm not a treasure hunter. Because I cannot find treasure for the life of me. I'm not really.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Oh, I know what to do. Thank. Yeah, thought so. Before I miss it, God, I wasn't good at collecting treasures in the other three games.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
Jesus.
You know, that kind of.
Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
What's left of it. Hey, I think that's where we came from already.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks. Here goes nothing.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it.
There was a... It's starting to bug me that how often there...
We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Thank it. Yep, I died. No, I that was...
Here goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay.
Be moving
after this.
Be like scraping on. My version is.
Needs bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
Yeah, look at that.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is... How the hell do we get to the other side?
What's this?
April 1701, let it be known that I, Thomas Howard, Captain of the Dauntless, am a gullible fool. It started with the cross of cryptic... The vague promise. I was skeptical, but the thought of leaving the remainder of my days at home, wondering what might have been, was too much to bear. And that does not ignore a letter from the king. I survived being moored off the coast of Madagascar. I survived the attack of East Indian man Pembroke. But I will not survive this. My leg is broken and my crew too cowardly to set foot in this damn caverns. Cannot hear my calls for help. Who could have imagined my deeds would bring me here to die in an ignoble place so far from home? May God himself curse you, Henry Avery, and may my ghost haunt you.
Really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing will do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
Oh, I know what to do.
Nathan, stop. You won't make it. You're too low. Come up back to this side. I'll weigh it down.
Oh.
Made it!
All right! Now, what about me?
Right, just let me look around.
Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
This is a marvel of human engineering.
Okay, found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent. You sure that'll work?
Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. There we go.
Whoa.
Hey, nice air tow.
Oh, crap. Of course. I would have made it.
There, thanks.
That's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
We are hopefully almost there. Do I know how much longer is this? Absolutely.
Dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously, why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? I mean, either we're missing something, or Avery was really, really bored.
I'd take the bored. If I had a lot of money and a lot of time to spare, I too would elaborate death traps to protect something. Just because.
I'll never get used to this.
I feel like we're gonna get into a boss fight.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins.
Are we sure about this?
Pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
You recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar.
Like the movie?
Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must allow you from last time.
Throw me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Chapter. No? Okay, we're not in a new chapter. Oh, makes sense. Oh my god.
I'm okay.
Ow.
Come on, come on.
Can we move? Thank you, Nathan.
What's the plan? I'm working on it.
We gotta go up to get out.
Where are they?
Nathan! Coming!
Oh, there they are.
Go!
No, 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 no!
That works! Hey, Sam! Coming!
Punched it and set it on fire.
I have a feeling this level's not. I would have had some dynamite, my good friend. Treasure? That was perfect. That's not good. Double kill. Why am I being so reckless?
I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, figure. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Oh, hell.
Sam! What's the turret?
Dead? Grenade! Or dynamite. You don't have to tell me twice.
Oh shit, Sam, sniper! Find cover!
Crap! Stick with the sniper.
Shit!
God damn it. Oh, it's a... It's a, no, I didn't mean to do that.
Wasn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit!
Just keep heading down until we hit the water!
Can we just... Oh, a pistol. Always use a shotgun.
Sam! Down here!
That works too.
Thank you.
dead? Come on. I like this. I kind of like a... Oh shit, that's... Rolled right into it. I like having a...
Hurry the hell up, you're right.
Is that just for ammo? Going. Where are we going? Are we going actually going down? Where did Sam go? Sam? Are we actually going down? Where did Sam go? Oh, maybe over. God damn it, I'm blind. Another chapter that could have been split into two.
Well, that was a close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... Yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas
Look,
Cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway all look like chump change.
Exactly.
Holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay.
Which means we need to get a move on.
Play out product placement! Oh wait, it's a Sony game. Never mind!
Hey! Hey, Nate.
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah. It grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're gonna need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, Ben?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry, I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right.
And on that note, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. Lunori out.